Sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on if someone offers salah, prayer, in a garment bearing marks of cross or pictures, will the salah be annulled, and what is forbidden thereof? Narrated Anas, Aisha, may Allah be pleased with her, had a qiram, a thin marked woolen curtain, with which she had screened one side of her home. The Prophet, peace be upon him, said, take away this qiram of yours, as its pictures are still displayed in front of me during my salah. Prayer, that is, did divert my attention from the salah.